Thank you. Mr. Chair, I have the honor to speak on behalf of the European Union and its member states. The situation of human rights in Myanmar remains an issue of deep concern for the international community. The resolution submitted to the General Assembly today acknowledges that the gravest human rights violations have been perpetrated by the security and armed forces against persons belonging to minorities in Myanmar, including the Rohingya community, and the violations and abuses continue to be committed. This resolution is part of broader efforts to ensure justice and accountability. In that respect, we note with interest recent developments, including the application filed by the Gambia at the International Court of Justice under the Genocide Convention, the forthcoming investigation by the International Criminal Court into facts that could qualify as crimes against humanity, as well as complaints under criminal law of genocide and crimes against humanity filed in Argentina under the principle of universal jurisdiction. It is positive that the resolution welcomes the operationalization of the independent investigative mechanism for Myanmar, which follows the international fact-finding mission and has a crucial role to play in helping fight the impunity of those responsible of the most serious international crimes and violations of international law, in particular by collecting, consolidating, preserving,